All right. Here it is.
Now, just snip those cables and off we go.
Isn't going to be as easy as it looked from the ground. I don't see any way to disconnect the cables in here.
In the dark.
You're free now. It's okay. Your friend sent me.
The Alyx Vance. You are our friend.
What are they doing to you here?
What they do to us all. Drain from us the power they use to protect their weapon. There. We are ripped from ourselves.
We have to stop them from killing your friends.
The Portagont will extract ourselves and exact our own vengeance. You must go to the weapon.
Well, I can't get into the vault if the substations are still online.
Do not worry, Alyx. They will not be. We will not allow it. I will clear the path. Our paths diverge. But remember, there is no distance between us. We are coterminous.
Thanks. Good luck. Him is our only plan here. He'll do this. We can do this.
Yes, you're right. He'll be fine. We're all going to be fine.
Russ. Guess we better cooperate.
Yeah, she sounds like she means business.
We had a good run.
Cooperate.
Last minute.
put that to good use.
Three left.
Getting kind of crowded down here, Russ.
Comm channel's gone crazy since we took out that substation. I know we're after the vault now. Whatever's in there, they really, really don't want us to have it.
Well, now I just want it more.
Now that's the spirit.
Last one. Never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why? Will you consider? hearing it?
One left. Last minute. Russ, are they saying my name?
Yeah, that's not good.
Last mag. Are they saying my name?
Yeah, that's not good.
Last one. Thank you.
Alyx, you still there? Your dad's back!
Oh, thank God.
Russell! God damn, it's good to see you!
Likewise! Oh, this is great. Honestly, I pegged your survival at about 4%.
You can thank that border gun. He got me back here in one piece.
Russ? Russell, put Dad on.
Alyx, baby!
Dad, we just took down a substation.
Good. Because when they move this thing, that weapon's gone. We need to get it tonight.
We will. You still got that data pod, right?
I do. Russ, this thing's bio-coded. I'm gonna need the TLI.
Yep, it's right over there.
Okay, great. You good, honey?
For sure. You go ahead. I'll be fine, Dad. I promise.
Keep that promise. I'll get to work on the data pod.